Hi guys, it's Carlene again, and I wanted to show you a couple projects that I have made in the past. This one is fairly recently. This was one of those vintage serving trays, and it's dark. I think it was dark brown. Let's see. No, I painted the bottom, but yeah, it was dark brown, and of course I had to paint it white. And so I used Mod Podge and used some paper and placed it on the bottom. I have the heart upside down. There you go. So Mod Podge the paper down here. I actually have some vintage lace peeking out from the bottom of that. I added this doily and another doily shape of a heart under there, and I just Mod Podge the whole thing. And the reason I like to Mod Podge is because it seals the piece. So if you get something dusty, you can get a damp paper towel and just wipe it up, and it cleans really well. So it's really to also protect the piece for the future. And you can see I've used some pleated trim here with flatback pearls. And then I put this cluster of roses with this velvet leaf that Gina gave me. Thanks, Gina. And I painted the leaf, I whitewashed it basically with white paint so that it wouldn't be so bold. So that is on all the corners. And then on this side, or on all the sides, I layered that vintage lace under here. I put two rows of it and then Mod Podged it. And then for this here, I got my glue gun and glued down this long Venice trim. And I think that's it. Oh, and then on the sides here, I put flatback pearls around this little handle here. So that was it. And now it sits on my table, and I have other decorating pieces in there. And then if I ever have to move it, I can pick it up and move the whole thing. So I kind of like that. And then if I want to use it even as a backdrop, I can lift it up like this, and it can, you know, be the background for a photo or something. So anyways, that is my project. And then here's another one that I did probably a few months ago. I hadn't made a mini album in such a long time, I decided to make one. So I made this buckle with ribbon, and this is one of the Tim Holtz buckles. And I'm not really done with the front cover because I'm not sure of the theme. But anyway, so on the tab here it says Sweets on You. And then I put some other little pieces. Oh, I have a piece that fell off. Oh, I think this goes right there. There's a magnet under this rose, and that gets this to hold down. So I'll have to glue that back on. But I thought about using this for my granddaughters, and you know, just putting some other photos in here. Here's a really simple one with a doily. It's ready for a picture. The tab says Life With You. And then this one, I believe, opens up with little tags here. And then a photo area. And then here, this is just a corner piece with little tags that slide in there. And then here, and I think I used the Cricut cartridge called art booking. So if you recognize some of these, that's where it's from. Oop, and I think that one is just for a photo, and this tab says date. And then this one says Remember, with a lot of little tags in here. and then Full of Giggles. Oops. And I got some tags. Now, I'm going to put some pictures on the larger tags too. So I thought that was, instead of putting a big picture here, I could also put them on the tags. So I thought that was be kind of fun. And then the last page, and that's it. And I actually made the book and the binding system, and I know there's several tutorials out there that you can find on YouTube, so you can try to make one for yourself or even as a gift. Someone would really love to have something like this. And I'm not going to put this in because my fingers are a little clumsy right now. So anyways, this is just a couple projects that I've done, and I hope you guys run to your thrift store and find one of these trays, or create one of your own mini albums as well. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.